Master Nisha. Good morning, friends.
Good morning.
It's a privilege to speak in front of all of you. My CC1 was long overdue. I have been a member of this club from last 1 year almost. I thank our VP Education, Dr. Simendu, who have been forcing me out of my comfort zone, and also my friend Vikas, whose own CC1 recently pushed me to deliver mine. Jealousy is not all that bad. It sometimes helps you to deliver. So my story began 2,000 kilometers away from here in Rajasthan. I was born in a very large family. My father had 13 siblings. He, for better fortune, moved out of Rajasthan to Patna. But destiny wanted to be in Guwahati. It is here, in this valley of Brahmaputra, he found a home away from home. Migration is never smooth. Unfamiliar climate, environment, and language take a toll on you. And for a person of a young age like me at that time, I was finding it difficult to assimilate. My education began in Patna. I suffered from change of pedagogy from one city to another. I was lost, loser, and daydreaming as reverie. It was not until class 5 I was able to understand and follow instructions. But battle was not lost. I took a keen interest in my science. My class 9's project of Saturn V rocket, which took Neil Armstrong and Edwin Burke to the moon, was a marvel. I made it 8 feet tall by welding tin boxes. Overall, I was an average student. I have average boards, second class in graduation, then I dropped out from management degree. But I enjoyed reading. Reading is something that helped me to shape my ideas, my ethics, my morality. I used to enjoy writers like Paulo Coelho, Ayn Rand, V.S. Naipaul, Gabriel Garcia Marquez, Ghalib, Rumi, everything I can get my hands on. I was reading newspaper, periodicals, fiction, non-fiction, anything. All these things taught me one thing, that we all humans suffer from very similar problems. Even we come from a different background, our problems and issues pertinent to us are all same. Another thing that has a great influence on me is movies. The first movie I ever watched was Ram Teri Ganga Meri. It's a still unforgettable experience. I started using Bollywood masala movies, but gradually my taste shifted to more outbeat movies. Directors like Vishal Bhardwaj, Rishikesh Mukherjee, Anurag Kashyap, and Himanshu Dhulia, all these people who make and tell stories about common people and their problems, I enjoy watching them. I sometimes find, you know, my own problems and solution to my own conflicts in them. Also, I was a keen watcher of world cinema. Directors like Akira Kurosawa, Seven Samurai, then we have Pabello, Cinema Paradiso. All these movies are window to the world and their culture, their people, how they think about other world. I have a joint family. My father is a very handsome man. I am also good looking, but I cannot match him. And so I developed this inferiority complex. And because of that, I was reluctant to approach her. My mom, I'm a mama's boy, who understand my problem, and she, like a force, got me married to her friend's daughter. I got married to Nidhi in 2005. She blessed me with two kids. Only after getting married for 12 years, I realized that all those jokes about getting married have some truth in it. But I also gradually realized that my wife has a real strength for me. I also enjoy traveling. India, with its length and breadth, is an ideal place to travel. In every 50 kilometers, you have a different culture, tradition, architecture. I want to travel to unknown places and bring stories and experience from there and share you at the same podium with you all guys. Thank you. Until then.